Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh and good morning students.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi
wabarakatuh. Good morning, ma'am.
Morning, ma'am.
Okay, how are you today?
I'm fine.
How are you? How about you?
Yeah, alhamdulillah, I'm fine too. First, is there anyone absent today?
No, ma'am.
Great, alhamdulillah. Okay, now before starting our lesson, let's pray first. Reza, could you help me please to lead the prayer today?
Okay, ma'am. Okay, guys, let's pray together. Pray begins. Pray finish.
Okay, alhamdulillah. Thank you, Reza. Now let's start sing our songs today is Garuda Pancasila, and I will need someone's help. Bunga, can you help me please? To lead singing today?
Of course, ma'am. I can.
Okay. Please, Bunga.
Okay, friends. Let's stand up. Let's sing Garuda Pancasila.
Okay. Nah, it's okay. Thank you, Bunga. Thank you for all of you. You did a great job. I want to remind you about our last lesson. You still remember?
Yes, yeah. Ma'am.
Okay. So what did we learn last lesson?
Attention, ma'am.
Yeah. How to give and take attention. Yeah, thank you. Now, are you ready to study now?
Yes, I'm ready.
Yes, okay, so give me your best smile. Give me your best smile. Okay, thank you. Now, let's see this one. What picture are these? Do you have any idea? What is it?
Best player. Ada gambar medali.
Ah, ya, ada medali. Kemudian ada ini.
Piala.
Ya, ada piala. Okay, nah. Is there anyone here have got something like this?
Ada,
okay, cool. Now I want to know from Bunga first. Nah, Bunga, what competition did you join?
Saya dapat juara 3 desain lomba desain poster.
Wow, great. So, what did people say when you got the achievement?
Mereka turut senang juga dan ucapkan selamat kepada saya.
Okay, nah, jadi ucapan selamat ya. Jadi diberikan kepada Bunga ketika mendapat achievement seperti itu. Nah, jadi materi kita hari ini itu di ucapan selamat atau congratulations. Ya, our basic competencies for today. Take a look first. And then also this one, our learning objectives atau tujuan pembelajaran kita pada hari ini ya. So, our learning objectives today actually, we will learn about how to express hopes pertama. Kemudian wish. Kemudian juga congratulate people, someone on their fortunes and achievement in order to keep good personal relationship. Kita belajar mengucapkan itu buat apa? Ada tujuannya, yaitu to keep personal relationship. Okay? Now, as usual, we will have group discussion and also group performance. Okay. Now, I want you to see a video first about congratulations. Let's see the video. In this video, we will see some examples of conversation about congratulations. Now, let's see some examples.
Did you hear the good news?
No, I haven't.
I got a promotion at my job.
Well, congratulations.
Thank you.
Okay, nah sampai di situ dulu videonya. So, what was the video about?
Promotion.
Come on. Yeah, jadi...
Promotion.
Ah, dia mendapat congratulations karena dia berhasil do something, achieve something, seperti itu ya. Nah, kemudian juga ada examples of hope dan wish-nya di situ tadi ya, sedikit ya. And then when, usually, dari yang mem sudah sampaikan tadi, when do we usually say this kind of congratulation expression? Anyone?
Dapat jabatan.
Ah, ya. Okay, next. Let's have more understanding. So, congratulations itu artinya ucapan selamat yang ditujukan kepada seseorang atas prestasi dan kebahagiaan yang diraih. Now, I have some examples here. I will read first and then everybody please read after me, okay? Congratulations, Anna.
Congratulations, Anna.
Good on you, Fayyad.
Good on you, Fayyad.
Okay, last one. Yeah, the last one, you sing like a real singer.
You sing like a real singer.
Okay, so far so good. Do you have any questions so far?
No, ma'am.
No, okay, great. Okay, now, I will need two of you to practice a dialogue. Teacher and student, can you help me, Sharon, please? Yeah. Sekarang maybe you will be the student, and then for the teacher I will need Nabila, please.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, look, yeah. I got the scholarship.
Wow, amazing. Congratulations, Vina.
Thank you, ma'am, and thank you too for all the help.
No problem there. Go tell your parents. They must be very happy, very proud and happy.
Okay, nah. So, they are talking about what?
Scholarship.
Yeah, about scholarship. Nah, okay. We will come to the activity session. Now, please write down these 5 sentences in your book dulu, because you will have a blank dialogue. Now I will share the video first.
Listening practice. Please complete the dialogue with the correct expression.
Dialogue 1. Is it true what the newspaper's headline said?
What news?
The news about you winning the National Novel Writing Competition. Is it really you?
Yeah, it is me.
Congratulations, we're happy for you.
Thanks a lot, guys.
It's a terrific job, Anton.
Oh, no, I guess it's just my luck.
Okay, so, have you finished? Okay, Alhamdulillah, let's discuss. Let's check our answers, your answers. Now, the first one, please, who will be the first one to check the dialogue? The first one, siapa who can answer? Or I will choose? Bunga, please. Oh, Darren ya? Darren duluan tadi ya?
Darren boleh, Mam. Darren boleh.
Okay, Darren duluan. Okay, Darren, please.
So, the answer is congratulations, we are happy for you.
Yeah, congratulations, we are happy for you, okay? Now, next challenge for you is you have to create a simple but interesting and creative dialogue about congratulations, hope, and also wish. So, you will have to be in groups. I will separate you into some groups. There will be your friends in your group. Ini nama teman-teman dalam grupnya. Nanti Mem akan bagi ke dalam kelompok. Now, I will separate you into the groups. Please accept, okay? Okay, Alhamdulillah. So you have finished, yeah, all of you, yeah. Okay, now it's time for us to perform. It's time for us to action. Please perform group 1.
Assalamualaikum.
Hello, how are you today?
I'm good today. How about you?
As you are. By the way, I heard from my teacher that you win the competition.
Yeah, you are right.
Congratulations, Mama.
Thank you so much, Sophia. And I know I'm taking part in the competition, and I hope I will be the winner this competition.
I wish you will be the winner too.
Thank you so much, Sophia.
You're welcome.
Okay, thank you. Alhamdulillah, mashallah. Thank you very much. You did a great job. Now, let's come to group 2.
I heard that you got an opportunity to be an exchange student. Is it true?
Yes, it's true.
Where is it?
I will go to Japan this September.
Oh, congratulations. It's your dream country, right?
Thanks, Aaron. Yes, it's my dream country.
Congratulations, Rosa. I hope you can enjoy staying at there.
Thanks, Yuki. Yes, I hope so too.
I wish you have a lot of good friends there.
Yeah, thanks. Yes, please. Well.
Yeah, of course.
Okay, thank you. Great conversation, great dialogue. Now, let's see the performance from group 3.
Oh, fans, what are you guys doing?
We are talking about scholarship. I got scholarship in America.
Congratulations, Clarence.
Really, congratulations, Clarence, for receiving.
Thank you, guys. I hope you both can get the scholarship too as fast as you can.
Thank you, parents. I wish I could get it.
Thank you, parents. Guys, I have to go now. I hope I can see you soon. See you, guys.
See you later.
All right.
See you
later.
Okay, thank you Darren, Clarence, and Kiki. Now the last group, ya, the last group will be Natalie and Nabila. Okay, let's see.
Hey Nata.
Oh, hey Nabila. How are you?
I'm good.
How about you?
I'm pretty good. Oh yes, Nata.
Congratulations.
I heard you talk about the Olympics.
Oh, thank you. Wish me luck.
Sure. I hope you will be the winner of the Olympics.
Thanks. I hope so too. I heard you took part of the cooking competition too, by the way.
Oh yes. Wish me luck, Nata.
Sure, Nabila. I hope you will be the first winner. Good luck.
Thanks. I hope so too.
Okay, finish ya. Nah, thank you Nabila, thank you also Natalie. So, do you have any comments for your friends? Do you have any comments or suggestion for your friends' performance? Okay, no problem. I will give the comment then. And all of you have performed very well. Okay, you have created a very good dialogue content. The content is also good. The sentences, the expressions are also there. Jadi mem sudah ngelihat itu ungkapannya, congratulations-nya, wish-nya, hope-nya sudah ada, sudah bagus. But I have to choose one best performance, okay? So, the best performer will be group 2. Okay, give a plus please for your friends. Okay. So group 2 is, iya, thank you, congratulations for group 2, Eja, Karen, and Kitty. They perform with enthusiastic. Nah, kemudian also the content of the conversation. Nah, okay, pada dasarnya semuanya sudah sangat baik sih, tapi yang ini agak menarik, seperti itu agak ada lebihnya sedikit aja daripada yang lain. Tapi yang lainnya sudah oke sekali. Oke, I think we have almost at the end of our lesson today. Before closing our class today, I need some of you, maybe one or two, to give conclusion. Can give conclusion about today's material?
Today we learn how to congratulate people. Wishes.
Hari ini Darren, kita thank belajar you tentang congratulations. Artinya ucapan selamat yang ditujukan kepada seseorang atas prestasi dan kebahagiaan yang diraih.
Oke, okay, thank you.
Tahun, lomba dan prestasi.
Saya tambahkan.
Boleh Bunga, silakan.
Jadi pelajaran hari ini kita jadi dapat mengetahui bagaimana cara memberikan selamat kepada seseorang dan bagaimana cara kita memberikan harapan, doa, dan pujian terhadap teman kita atau orang di sini.
Oke, sudah mantap sekali conclusion dari teman-temannya. Thank you Darren, thank you Sophie, and thank you Bunga. Today we have learned about congratulations, hope, and wish. Jadi that is an expression to say how to congratulate people with congratulation expression, also hope and wish sentences. Before we close our session, I have to remind you to do your assignment. I will give in our Microsoft Teams. Next meeting, we will learn about procedure text, okay? Now, Eja, please lead our closing prayer for today.
Okay, ma'am. Okay, guys. Let's pray together. Pray begins. Pray finish.
Okay, alhamdulillah. Thank you very much for your attention. Thank you very much for your participation. I hope that you have learned something today. Stay safe, stay happy, and stay healthy. Okay, see you in the next meeting. Goodbye, and you can leave the class. Thank you. Bye.
Thank you so much, ma'am, for today.
Assalamualaikum. Waalaikumsalam.